CBS 13 News is on your side, live at 5:30.
Right now at 5:30, new details are coming to light in an alleged hate crime outside a high school in Portland.
The Attorney General announced today that the filing